Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Planet Side 2. My name is BT and this is Planet Side 2. It's a free-to-play FPS MMO massive online shooter here with infantry combat, air combat, also fast transport vehicles and heavy armored vehicles. Today I wanted to introduce you guys to Planet Side 2. It's gonna be a game on my channel once in a while. It's not gonna be a game that I'm going to like go in details about, but it's just gonna be something I'm gonna play. I'm not gonna give you guys tutorials on how to play because I suck at it, but anyways, welcome to Planet Side 2. Planet Side 2 is a massive online FPS with pretty graphics. It has big maps. It's like four or something big maps, and it's futuristic. There's a class system, snipers and all that stuff. So there's, you know, you can do so much. You can have your own objectives. You can have a squad, and like take a look at this big map. There's a lot of stuff going on, and you can do exactly what you want. What I do and what I prefer. So we got this big battle going on here. We equally match, and I kind of want to join. But how did I get there? It's kind of far away. Oh yeah, I got a fucking tank. America, fuck yeah, coming again to save the motherfucking day. Yeah, America, fuck yeah, freedom is the only. These guys ain't got shit on my tank. Oh, points, and this is going. This is not going good, actually. Oh shit! Massacre. Alright. So as I said before, I'm gonna have my own objectives. So I'm gonna do whatever I want. And here's an example of that. America! But of course, guys, I am a team player, so I'm of course also going to support my team. Honestly, I'm such an MLG. Welcome. Yo, what is up, guys? It is BTGamesNow.
And dying.
What?
Yes, and they did it. Oh, shit.
Quick scope!
Oh!
What's the matter, bitch?
What?
Oh, no! Gameplay. The reason for that is because... Are you tired of sucking at Warface? Oh crap! Well, introducing the all-new legit Russian hack software.
Hello. What is that? How did I get here? Ah, come on! Your M4 sucks.
No!
You son of a dreadbeat!